Hey, here's something great for a Friday or a weekend. Free Excel template from Microsoft Create. I went to Disney World in 1970, which was just 1 year too early. It wasn't done yet. But there was a short little movie with Walt Disney and a preview of things to come. I can say I was there before they were open. Create.microsoft.com apparently was announced in November 2022. They're not making a big deal about it yet, but even though it's not completely done, it is a great preview with a lot of free templates. So you just go to create.microsoft.com. You seem to have to sign in with a home account. That's why I'm signed in as Mary Ellen right now. For some reason, it doesn't seem to work with Enterprise, which is a strange decision to me. We'll start here with searching for Excel. You see a whole bunch of templates here that are available in Excel. They have all kinds of things, Word, PowerPoint. There's even social media templates. You know, this reminds me a lot of that Adobe tool that helps you create a great-looking social media posts. They have things organized by holidays or events, interests and hobbies, and business. So here in Category, I will go to Apps and then choose Excel, and that'll find things in Excel. So like here's a Sudoku puzzle. I can even search for maybe Expense Tracker. So, oh great, here's a gas mileage tracker. So you click on that, and then you have two choices. You can either download it to your computer, or you can customize in Excel, right? So I'm signed in as Mary Ellen. When I customize in Excel, it opens in Excel Online, and the slightly strange thing about that is it opens like Book 7, which is exactly how the templates in File New would happen. But now that's frustrating, because then when I go to Excel and File Home, you see, it's here, right? It's here because I opened it in Excel Online, and so it's there, but it's there with a horrible name of Book 7 instead of Gas Mileage Tracker. You know, hey, this is all new. It'll all get better. I really hope they open this up for enterprise customers as well. Like, you know, I mean, they already give us under File New a lot of expense trackers. There's definitely more in create.microsoft.com. I was impressed under Learn and Grow. There's a whole bunch of different topics out here, including social media. When you get to social media, you see that one of their stars is our own Kat Norton, Miss Excel, has lots of great tips out there. So, you know, they've gone and gotten the best to create these, and that's cool. About this preview, it looks like more things are coming, something called Designer, which I hope is going to be like a free version of Adobe Express to create various social media posts. Something called Clipchamp. So when this gets finished, it looks like it's gonna be really awesome. But if you have a home account or probably a student account, go sign up and check it out. All kinds of great templates for you to use. And even some awesome videos to check out. Create.microsoft.com. Still in preview, give it a try. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.